sing this, yeah.
Yeah, sing this like, you know, like you do Angelina. Do your double like Angelina.
Where's my words? Hang on.
Hey! Go get him. He's a star. You leave me alone.
Go in through here?
Just go on out there and film him.
Okay.
Not only that, he's having a good hair day. Yeah, we are.
Get out of my woods. And I don't know him yet. There's words somewhere.
Let's see what we got on the floor here. What kinds of toys?
What's the date, Sean?
Today is the 19th. April. 93.
I had words of this, like, scribbled down.
Just a baby. There's Bruce.
Are they? It is hot. I'm gonna tell you, if you can get another set of headphones. Oh, you got 8mm tape?
Mm-hmm.
Cool, that's what I got.
Alright.
I was gonna say you can put the phones around the microphone on that and you'll get the mix that we're
doing. Oh really?
I've done that.
Okay, then we'll do that.
Get some tape or something.
I bought two rolls the other day from Mooka. So we're set.
Let's mask ourselves a little bit on the end of that phrase.
People running fast. They should have been wound. No, no. They should have been wound.
Hey, Sean. Hi, Sean. Sean's lowest on the food chain for now. Sean, what's your last name, man?
Morris.
Morris, that's
Sean,
right.
Michael
like
Morris.
Like the cat.
Like the cat, exactly. Like
all
that.
Right. I'm getting to play with the 25 watt speakers I requested. And brought my Marshall.
I walked from Mooka's office and I filmed his whole office for you.
Yeah.
And then I walked down the hall and I went, here's Jeff's office. And then I filmed around the studio. And then I filmed Studio A. And then I went down here.
You got the asteroids?
Yeah, I got the asteroids.
That's where all my money is, right? This is the Northern Marshall, because it's a Marshall. Get it?
Yeah, right. From Boston.
Bruce is fixing to lay down some tracks. Train tracks.
The train tracks.
The one I can't function on. What's new? I never am in tune anyhow. Let's, here's somebody coming. Alternate fuzz faces.
Oh! Hey!
What do you want now?
Well, I'll tell you what I want. I want you to hook up your guitar.
Oh, he's going
to
say, you want me? I want you to want me.
Come on down. I want you to hook up your guitar.
You know what?
You want to do those dives?
I don't think we need them. I listened to it, and there's plenty at the end. And that'd be. I'm going to pause this thing while we yap here.
Uh-oh. How the hell does this thing work?
It'll make me laugh.
Stop it. Overload. Okay.
Let's double that. Train whistle when it all comes together, all three of those notes.
Now listen to that. So you're in there grooving on yourself.
Oh.
All I'm hearing is like the drums, bass, and you very nakedly having sex with yourself.
Well, I sound good, don't I?
You sound great. I'm gonna probably lift some of this stuff and give it to this porno guy I know who's making movies. We'll just fly it in.
All you'd hear is him singing in the room. You wouldn't hear the music and everything. So now you got the best of both worlds.
You guys are fucking with me, aren't you? You are totally like, this is like, we're going to get Mooka today. I don't get it. I mean, how can the headphones do something? I mean, it's not plugged.
Well, I plug it in when I do it. I plug it into the four box.
There. Oh, my God.
But you're like this. Yeah, what if, you know, what you're hearing through these, those are ears, that microphone on there. Put it on your head.
And it doesn't distort it or overload it or anything?
Well, it depends on what kind of camera. If it has a condenser mic that compresses, then it won't distort. So we won't really know until we watch it.
The thing is, does the noise from this headphones bother you in that mic, Mooka? I mean, do you think the noise coming from here will affect the recording?
Fuck no.
Okay.
He's got his phones off his head. Huh?
Yeah, well, I mean, it might, but not on this material, believe me.
If it was a Pink Floyd album, maybe.
You could be over here killing a sheep or something.
Pagan.
Ah! part?
Okay.
Okay.
See that?
Yeah.
Mr. Cameron, will you please hold the camera until we get this part together? We'd much appreciate
it. Take it!
Yeah, do that kind of stuff.
pulled.
So push a button, hold the phone, I feel the heat.
Let's get them pretty straight, let's get them pretty straight, like a rhythm part.
Okay. Phone, I feel the heat, I'm not alone.
Thank you.
this guitar?
What?
Can you put some reverb on this guitar?
Damn.
That usually makes a hell of a difference for me.
Go. Play.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
the wall without the phaser? What? I mean, without all the overdrive shit?
Yeah, well.
I won't get the sustain, though. It's the only deal.
Okay, just try.
Let's see how it works.
But you know the da 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 bam bam, the connecting line.
What's the hummingbird doing?
Humming. Oh man, my hair.
Oh, sorry, okay. Well, we're gonna walk outside for a minute here. Hope it has an automatic white balance set. Oh, oh, sure. Oh, here she's held. She's tired. Tired old puppy dog. Oh, look at that fish. Look at that fish.
Just send it. We're waiting. Mike, you're on.
Okay, wait a second.
Hey, Mike, you're on video camera, man. Smile.
Hey, Tony.
Yeah.
Elmo, California. I still think that last verse might have had some attitude vocals.
I heard it this morning.
Okay.
I heard it this morning. It's not a problem. We can fix that.
You know what they are, Luca?
Which ones?
The attitude vocals.
You said the last verse.
Yeah.
Well, do you have specific lines in mind?
No, but I think it'll be obvious.
Okay.
Down at Tony's.
What else?
Now that I'm hoarse.
I think he's heard in tune vocal a lot on this record. That was our first song.
And by the way, Bubba, would you.
He was fighting this.
On your fax.
He didn't have an Eli Ball scene habit, so he was.
Hey, Mike, on your fax.
He wanted to beat him to death.
Hello, Michael, on your fax thing, Bubba.
Yeah.
Put the things that are priorities down that you want fixed first or that have to be done immediately.
Oh, we're going to get it all done. There's not that much stuff to do. There's maybe an outro guitar solo if I could be better on one of these songs. But I'll do that with him myself. And I'm going to tell you about everything else to see if you understand what it is, okay? You ready?
Yeah.
Tony?
Yeah.
I thought we were going to say, instead of don't you worry, blues. I think it's.
Oh, we're about ready to go to work on that one.
Okay, hold on a minute. Just a minute. Make it through. I think you should just put a couple of grunts during the solo. I mean, something that just kind of goes, just something in there. Just put some weird vocal thing in there. So it's a long solo, is all I'm saying. I think it could have maybe one shout or one something in it with every other one, you know? Then we might have to change, you know, some of the fills and stuff for it to sound right. But I'll do that when I'm with you, it's okay. Driving all night, rework the breakdown rap.
Good man. All right, you're going to have a fax come in any second from Barney. And you're going to do the engineering for at least an hour. I need to roll my back. I'm all fucking tight.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting to bring my pen.
It's easy.
Gotta get all the goodies on here.
Yeah.
I'm just speaking right to you. mellow. Freeman Toyota on Highway 101. One of the best cable TV offers is here. Right now, Multivision Cable is offering your choice of HBO, Showtime, Cinemax, and the Movie Channel for a very special installation offer. Choose from these four great premium channels at a great movie after movie on the Movie Channel. Enjoy big screen dramas like The Explosive Bugsy and The Hand That Rocks the Cradle. If you're looking for big time, big name entertainment, you'll find it on Showtime. The suspenseful Basic Instinct and the epic drama Far and Away. Cinemax has the most...
Gotcha.
I was freaking on purpose. About this intro. Got the Albert sound, same sound. A couple times here.
Thank you.
figure out the kicks. I'm not with them
yet.
No problem.
Alright, Vaughn, hold that up again one more time, Jim. Okay, we have Jimmy Vaughn, the fabulous Blunder Turds, and his brother Stevie Ray Vaughan, 88. And the man with the guitar, Jimmy Little. Right here. Oh! A little too close there, we can say.
Hey, call me a ham or call me whatever.
Yeah, well, very still.
What are you doing?
Okay, I'm focusing on me and your glasses.
My name is Tony Spinner, and we're here for one reason today. Have a good time, so let's do it. This whole set's our music. This first is called Go. I thought that I could love you. Yeah, yeah. Was I was thinking of you. Oh, but now I know I've been wrong. I've been, why don't you just go? You, yeah, it's such a pretty hand. Yeah, yeah. And now I see what I've done before. Oh, baby, won't you just go? Why don't you just go? faces, what I tell you. Make up your sin, what I say. It ain't never good, it ain't never bad. What you done to me? She made me so blind that I can't see. Can't tell my up and down. Turn my head round and round. Potato, too much sun. I'm in Z minor now. You know all about it, don't you? Sonny, what are you looking at? Sonny Hunt, P-Buff of Diamond X. Mark Pungacher and Gary Hopro of Diamond X. Ah! Put that tomato away, Mark. Put it away now. Okay. Why you look at me that way? Why don't you say what you gotta say? I suppose it just don't matter. I suppose I just don't care. Amy Adams. She's more than a wild one. She's like a wild two. Well, hey, I'll ask you a question. How come flies do this? You really want to freak somebody out when you're driving down the road on the way home? Just hang out your window when the car goes by and go. Because I don't know, it makes me think of flies. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Want to thank this time, right? Take this time right now to thank our fabulous road crew. Who without which we wouldn't be able to do this for you? Is Brian here? Brian Jessen is here. Yes? Brian and Joe Jessen all sound! Robert Gilmore running the sun today so we can see what we're doing. Robert! Where's Don? Dollar Price is gonna walk right over here and give me that water. Keep talking to y'all. Yes! Yes! Thank you, Donald! On behalf of the group, of wild animals down here in front. Well, thank y'all for partying with us and sticking around this long. And we will see you again really, 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 really soon. For sure. Now let's get back to what we were doing. Okay, we're going to do another one, but we're going to do it for these people right here. There's the one that made the noise. Best of you. I'll do it for you. myself. You know, you see the love. Down. Oh, it's nice.
Happy birthday to Karen. Where is Karen? Darlene, where is Karen? She didn't even hear it. Well, happy birthday.
I can hear my voice.
we'll see you again. Really appreciate it. Bye-bye.
Today we're doing our GQ photo shoot. Yeah. Show you some of my guitars. Get geeked. That was not mine. I wish it was. That's Jerry Moss's Dobro. But that's mine. 54 Gibson. That's Western model. And the 64 Stratomocaster. Oh, there's Rory. Thank you, Joe. There's a couple reissues there. Made it by Beauchamp. Yeah. My 62. There's Vern. A few effects there. You've come on, camera. I hope this is turning out. It's Octavia, you're hearing it right now on this tape. Anyhow, small look at some of my guitars and amps. You want to drag everything out. Good night.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, Joe. This is for Joe Romagnola. Joe, I thought you might like to see my room. There's Jimmy. I think it's from the Beat Club, man. I'm not really sure. Little Posker. Get a quick glimpse around. I don't know what the date is. I'll go look on a calendar in a minute and we'll let you know by the end of the tape. This is my jam room on my end of the house. CDs. Matter of fact, I see one in particular here. Texas. Okay. Yeah. A few of my Jimmy CDs. This camera doesn't focus very well when you're close, but these are all Hendrix, well, where are they? There they are. Mostly Hendrix blues. Let me try the manual focus. See if that's any better. Let's see. Well, I know what I can do. Anyhow, make a long story short, this isn't working out as well as I thought it would. Anyhow, that's a bunch of bootlegs. Bunch of Hendrix, Stevie Ray, Jeff Beck, Tommy Bolin, and Rory Gallagher. Thank you.
Show you how to walk your dog.